In how many different ways the letters of word America can be rearranged? The condition is all vowels to be together. Look, now what we know is n things at n places can be arranged in n factorial. But first of all, the condition is all vowels being together. How many vowels we have got here is A, E, I and A. They compulsorily should be together. So what we are left out with is R, C and M. Now what can happen is, let's say R, C, these vowels together, M. It can be vowels together, R, M, C. It can be R, C, these together, M. Various possible things are there. Now, but inside these vowels, they can be A, A, E, I. A, A, E, I. It can be A, E, I, A. It can be E, A, I, A. These various options are there. These six things will come. Total in all 12 things will come. So I'll not be able to write all those 12 here. So what we know is, first of all, what should come together, consider it one thing. They will always go together. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 things at 4 places can be arranged in 4 factorial. So such these broad, these kind of 4 factorial arrangements will be there. But each of these cases, inside 4 vowels at 4 places, these inside arrangements, 4 things at 4 places can be arranged in 4 factorial. But for 2 A's, we need to divide it by 2 factorial. So what we get here is 24 into 12. Look, calculations we are not bothered right now. What we want together is all the vowels. Consider them one thing. Consider them one thing. They are all together. R, C, M and this vowels group. 4 things at 4 places, 4 factorial. But internally, 4 vowels at 4 places can be arranged in 4 factorial ways. We need to divide by 2 factorial for 2 A's. So what all answer we get here is 288 different arrangements are there.